There goes Peyton on a camel.
Ha ha ha.